Coins have never been a form of commodity money. Rather, they have always been the IOUs of the issuer. Essentially, a gold coin is just the state's IOU that happens to have been stamped on gold. It is just a token of the state's indebtedness, nothing but a record of that debt. The state must take back its IOU in payments made to itself. Taxes drive money. These money things are accepted because there are taxes backing them up, not because they have embodied gold.